Okay.
Steered clear of
that. Yeah, I was strange,
well,
strange
at least they're slow and not
first, it crashed when I was walking back to Inferville. I got there. While I'd started recording, completed the contract for Ariane, and walked all the way back up to Coral, and found out that I hadn't saved a thing. I hadn't recorded a thing. So we're going to see Modern Orden. Because he wants me to go invest at the Blackwood Company.
Good, you're here. We've got duties to attend to.
So sorry, you've missed out on me killing imps to get imp gall to give to Ariane and then running back up here. That is, it's not much you missed out on, but you missed out on that part of the quest. Anyway, Mordred wants us to go investigate the Blackwood Company.
We'll talk later. Good, you're here. Duty. That's what all this is about, isn't it? The Blackwood Company is destroying us. They steal our contracts. They steal our members. It's our duty to strike back. We need to make a move against them. And we need to do it now.
Okay, who don't need?
I've been looking into them. Heard some disturbing things. We know they're a danger to us, and we know they're good at what they do.
Why are they so effective?
Good question. I've heard stories, but nothing I can prove is true. Maybe they've got a mage working with them. Maybe they're just well-trained. All I know for sure is that they'll accept any contract, and they'll do anything to complete it. And they don't care who gets in the way.
Why haven't we stopped them before, then?
Velena's gotten tentative since the Blackheart mission. She's worried about getting us killed. But we're just getting killed a little bit at a time.
So who's assigning Blackheart?
That mission was the start of it. That was when Vitellus was killed.
Oh, right.
We were contracted by a wizard, Argoth, to recover an artifact from Blackheart. I went in there with 20 men. I left with 5. Vitellus wasn't one of them. He died covering...
And the Blackwood Company?
I snooped around. Apparently, they completed that contract for us. I went in there with 20 good men. I can't believe that bunch finished the job. There's more. Argoth, he's dead. The artifact gone. Sounds like a setup. Maybe they made a deal with Blackheart. I don't know. But I'll find out.
So what now?
Now we find out what really happened. And we let it be known. I want to show the people who the Blackwood Company really are. I can't order you to do this with me. It's dangerous, and Velena isn't going to know about it. It's your choice.
Okay.
We leave as soon as you're ready. I want to investigate Blackheart's stronghold in Arpenia. Meet me at the Leowen Guild Hall. We'll go from there.
Okay.
Let's go.
So we need to run down to Delia, but... Oh, the joys, the joys, the joys. And then we have to walk with Mordrin all the way to the Elven Ruin where Zanny Blackheart is holding up. So what was I talking about in the episode that you've never seen? Mirror Manners and Motorsport Manners in there. Hey, I wish you could board more of that, that was fun to watch. But, hey ho. His choice, his game. Whoever he finds more cons with the board is up to him. Yeah, so anyway. Okay, so I was talking about Skyrim. Again. What was I talking about? Oh yes. Savior's Hide. I did not know you could get Savior's Hide and the Ring of Hurston together. Apparently there's a way of doing this that lets you get both the ring and the hide. So I'm just trying out. What I'm currently doing in Skyrim is playing through all the all the guilds. I've done the companions, the Civil War questline, done the Mage's Guild questline, and the main questline, the Dragonborn questline, the Dawnguard questline. So all I really need to do now is complete Dark Brotherhood. I've also done the Thief Guild questline. So I need to complete Dark Brotherhood, get all 15 Daedric artifacts. Break out of jail, get a bounty of 1,000 gold in all places, and get 11 vampire perks. The vampire perks I'll get is go into the vampire questline on Dawnguard, because I'm on a second character now, so I can do that. So I got 120 hours on one character, and I got everything but the Thief Guild, the Fighter's Guild, the Thief Guild and the Dark Brotherhood and that character. Then I'm going through another character. But there's like enough mute. Sorry about that. My nose is stuffed up. That's not new. That was a big fucking weekend. I thought I'm trying to stave it off, but no. Sorry. I am not spoken at you, I am just tired. I was up at 3 a.m. this morning. And I woke up at 7 a.m, so I only got about 4 hours of sleep. If that. Oh yeah, we get collecting Nunroot and Skyrim again. So you have to like 20 Nunroot, 20 Deathbell and 20 Nightshade for... lots of peace. Blackfire, not Maven, but her brother. What do you think it is? I think it's a daughter. And she works at the local coffee shop, and she kind of fucked up her experiments and used a lot of stock. So she needs to replace the stock for her, which is Deathbell, Nightshade, and Nunroot. So the fox is doing, she makes everything go, yep, a poison now in jail. I can't get any other effects that would give you. My leg is stretched. Yeah, so I can get that for her. There's another woman who's got 5 ice rays. There's another one guy there in the rift that needs a mammoth tusk, 2 gold ore, and some 4 sapphires. Those quests are a pain in the ass. And if I have the stuff, I'll do them. If I don't have the stuff, I'm not going to go out of my way to get it. And then I was just going to Baron Zaya. It has to get done at some point. Can't just leave it out. I'll try and do it from memory as I play though. I'm not going to like try and cheat guide my way through all the different locations. I'll try and remember the locations as I play. And if I'm passing the location, I'll try and go into it and do it. Unless it's quest locked. There's a total of 11 in the cities. Um, Oblivion, Whiterun, Two of Mark, Arthur, Solitude. No, is it four in Whiterun? Three in Windhill, I guess. 2, 2, 1. No, maybe three in Whiterun, three in Windhill. Two in Markar, Boom Solitude, and one in Winterhold. There's definitely one in Riften as well. That could be a total of 14 then. Yeah, I feel like that's in cities. 11 to 14 are actually in cities. And the rest are in caves dividing. It's not that bad a number. If you know where they are. Just tracking them down when you don't have flesh markers to do it. The right pain in the ass. But I've done all the various quests often enough that I can generally remember. I'm not going to a cave if there is a stone or not somewhere. It's a question of remembering to go pick the flowers up. If I want to do the quest. Sorry, because I'm no tired. Well, I'm no bored, I'm just tired. Lack of sleep. I think like this is new or whatever. Stayed up till like 3 a.m. watching the live stream, then go to bed and wake up at 7 in the morning. Most of them couldn't do that. Most of them are probably asleep before that and wake up long after that. That's fun being an early riser. I wake up early regardless. After this, I think he sends you to Zan again and I'm not stretching for the game here. Yeah. Your horse does not know what's happening. Right, this is, oh yeah, the guild hall. We'll walk to the Atatar ruin and we'll go inside, discover that everybody's still alive and that Blackwood Company just simply made a deal with them. And they off the wizard. They paid them to do it for the bandit leader. volunteers, a fighter's guild. And right up to us is the Blackwood Company.
We need to check out Arpinia. Come on, I'll follow you.
It's on the east side of the bank, so let's go this way. We are much faster than he is, but the water right there. I'm faster than most horses, so hey hell. Why did he just try and go back to sleep there? That's unusual for it. Well, I can only get to sleep though, because regardless how tired I am, my body is not actually sleeping. It's just a trust thing, I can never go to sleep well. Well, it's too bright. Ooh. Was I talking? That was crap. Oh yeah, I've just about finished up the first area of Shadow of Mordor. That takes about 20 episodes to get there. That's not too bad, it's only about 40 to 50 episodes to complete the OLP. He's gonna try and attack everything in the way there. Because he's a pain in the ass like that. Now here's a mental note. He said he took 20 men, including himself, and he still got kicked out of that elven ruin. But there's only two of us going on, we still want to do it. Just saying, I'm worth 19 men. Now when we get down here we'll find us adding that part. I know he's only got iron armor and iron steel weapon. Now he's pretty much better than Varanus Daunton. Oh, stupid fucking magic trap. Thank you. Rule quiet. We came in. Oh, you can see my eyes, you see all the black things. That was a poison room. Right, so this is where you go if you fall off that bridge. Okay. Oh boy. Oh no, that was a different room altogether. Okay. Yeah, stay alive as long as you don't get him killed with traps. Who would do that? Nope. Well, I meant to talk to her even before I came in. Yeah.
Nothing. I knew it. Azani Blackheart isn't here, alive or dead.
So where is he?
The bastards. There was no battle. Azani must have made a deal with the Blackwood Company. My guess is that they paid him off. They get the weapon for Argoth, collect the payment, and tell Azani where the mage is. Easy for Blackheart to retrieve the weapon and collect on.
So what now?
We find Blackheart and get that weapon. We'll finish this contract and let all of Cyrodiil know what happened here. Blackheart has a fascination with these alien ruins. There's one northeast of here, Atatar. My bet is that he moved his base there. I'll lead.
Yep. See, I got the name right.
Show them.
But it's the wrong order what you go to them in. do it, it was how slow I suppose the iron armor and steel mace. Getting the part of the quest I don't like, having to follow a slow NPC when he leads you somewhere. Being able to race ahead and just wait and hope. Oh. I'm just going so slow, yeah, I could just do a great round. Come on, dude, it's right up there. It's just too short for this. Oh yeah, make sure you check out my Moondog channel and watch the monkeys try to explore unknown battles throughout. Yeah, that should be fun. That the monkeys playing this, yes. Yes. I can only guarantee you that it'll be typical monkey shit. Nothing professional or fun. I need to get some sleep. Maybe after I finish recording. Oh, I'm watching. I don't think I'm getting to see the. I think they're just light out. Keep up on your rest. After the rock fall asleep, as you're in the day. I think I said that already. Right, we're here, can we jump in now?
He's here somewhere. I know it.
I guess there's the stairs here. Oops. Okay, that's bullshit. Hey-ho, pig fishing. I was so focused on trying to find me that I noticed our dear margin here what would smack him in the face. Jumping in front of my arrows.
I better. Yes. Oh.
Thanks to Mordred, we've actually got something for it.
You're pathetic!
Oh, I need to put more arrows, that's why I can't shoot. Door with a button right beside it where anybody can see it. To be back out. The modern just has to run all the way back around. I need to find the button that opens that. Mm-hmm. Is it one of those sneaky ones where it opens one and closes another? No. Oh wait, am I supposed to get knocked out here or something? Ah, right, if I make it up there, I'm separated from Mordrin, but I'm in a better position to attack. Is that how it goes? Good boy, Mordrin. I'll leave the rats to you because, frankly, I mean, okay, oh.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Nothing to worry about, Abbott. Just my eyes playing tricks on you.
Your presence here will not be tolerated.
Find something to kill. Here we go. You go fight that rat. Hello, Zanny.
You're pathetic! Let's get this over with!
You're pathetic, you know that.
Azani Blackheart is dead, and our brothers avenged.
Yay! So, where's Azani?
Dead, finally. Good work. Did you retrieve his ring? I want that as proof that the Blackwood Company didn't defeat him.
Where's his ring?
You've got it. Good. I'll use it to prove it was we, not the Blackwood Company, who killed him. Good work on this. Now, get out of here. I'm going to head back to Coral. When there's more to do, I'll let you know.
Okay. Advancement?
Your accomplishments are impressive. Because of this, I bestow upon you the rank of Warder of the Fighters Guild.
Any more duties?
I don't have anything for you right now. Speak with Azan or Grokash. Get some more seasoning, and maybe I'll have something. Or perhaps you're ready for advancement. Go to it!
Ah!
Yeah, we'll definitely burn that. Huh. I was like, oh shit, I was
whatever
like,
oh, it was.
And that's so you could get into his room as quickly if you had him now. Right, let's head back there. Ah, so that's just good work. Next job is in, well, the closest is Shadenhall. So we are going to run up here next episode and I'll see you then. Bye bye.